lot of the Kannada rags, you know, well, this is true of all of the Ang rags, you know. Sometimes a completely foreign rag is mixed and you create something that has an identity sort of its own. Here, I'm going to sing Khamaji Kannada. This is obviously a mixture of Khamaji and Kannada, but it's done in such a way that there's actually a touch of Bilavi that also comes into this. So, the Kannada is fairly sequestered. Anjali likes this rock. Yeah.